Hello, class second. The class first students are now promoted to second class. अब आप बड़ी class में आ गए हो, इसलिए आज हम एक बड़ी सी poem पढ़ेंगे. This is very big poem, but it is very interesting. The name of the poem is The Field Mouse, and it is written by Cecil Frances Alexander. The poem is talking about mouse. You all know what is mouse, rat, chuha, जो आप घरों में देखते हो. Have you seen the creature? Its naughty activities, how it disturbs our daily lives. We will see it through a poem today. I'm reading the first stanza. Where the acorn tumbles down, where the ash tree sheds its berry, with your fur so soft and brown, with your eyes so round and merry, scarcely moving the long grass, field mouse, I can see you pass. This is the first stanza of the poem. इसमें हम 3-4 hard words underline करेंगे. In the first line, where the acorn tumbles down. Underline on the acorn, tumbles, and then where the ash tree sheds its berry, with a fur so soft and brown, with the eyes so round and merry. Scarcely, in the fourth line, scarcely, moving the long grass, field mouse, I can see you pass.